When playing golf and you get your rangefinder out to shoot the distance of the flag, be certain to also shoot some other distances to some of the little sand traps, to the short of the green, etc. Because if you have especially a longer shot, 150 yards or 175 yards from the hole, it's very nice to know how far is it to leaving myself sometimes an easy little chip shot to pop up there and be able to save par.